Good morning. Government has approved a 10% hike in the price of natural gas that ONGC and All India sell to consumers in non-priority sectors like steel and petrochemical plants. The hike is effective from 1st December 2010. With this hike, the price that these consumers will now be paying is $5.25 per MMBTU for the 7 to 8 MMSCMD of gas. The earlier price was around $4.75 per MMBTU. The price charged now is excluding this transportation charge, marketing margin, sales, service charge, etc. The gas produced by these players like ONGC and All India from the blocks given to them on nomination basis is sold at a government approved price, which is also called as APM rate. The APM rate for priority sectors like power and fertilizers was in June 2010 revised to $4.2 per MMBTU. However, the price for non-priority sectors at that time was not changed. They continued to get the gas at $4.75 per MMBTU, which was charged in the 2005. The thing is that in 2005, the government had decided that APM gas will only be sold to priority sectors. However, there were few non-priority sector consumers which were not getting gas from any other source, and they were allowed to get gas from this APM source. However, the condition was that they will be paying the gas at the market price. As the price was not changed in June 2010, when the priority sector price was gas price was changed, the government has corrected that anomaly now and has increased the price for non-priority sector consumers also. With this hike, the ONGC's revenue will increase by about Rs. 200 crore and bottom line will increase by around 135 crore after reducing the taxes. Though the addition to the ONGC bottom line is not significant, but the decision by the government is a step towards charging market price for the APM gas. So this is a positive move by the government in that sense. We have an accumulated rating on the stock, that is ONGC, and our target price stands at 1391. Thank you.